So we're going to go old school on this, like we used to have in the old days, back in the late 80s, early 90s, old 4-track recorders. So if we were lucky enough, somebody might have a little drum machine we could use. And then we generally just have whatever distortion pedals directly into it. So I've got Kvlt Drums 2 on here, just in a stereo channel. Gonna have drums, one guitar, one bass, and we'll see what it sounds like. So let's record it. So that's the one guitar bit, and we will have a listen to that sound. Press play. Just the one track, one guitar. Of traditional old school style, not even really bothered whether it's that much in tune. So let's just crack on with it. Close enough. That's it. Just to render this, should Drums 2 is quite a big thing. Close that. And then I'm just going to pause this and have a coffee and come back through and do a bit more. Right, so what I've done with Kvlt Drums 2, it's just gone into the output route and gone to the mega mix thing. So let's just close that down. So I press play now. We'll see that there's more coming in. Complicated. And get a different sound on it. So I'm using the THU metal pack. It up. We'll be right back. 4Track, and we'll call it Guitar 3. Now we'll get a different sound again. Sound on that one. Go. got any more guitars on there. Might just do a little bit of a clean guitar on there. What's going on? Guitar 5, acoustic. Sounds like